to close the Guardian, what you need to do is make sure you've got your kits inside and the bag's fully inflated as it will go. Squeeze out any excess air from the top part of the bag here, and then roll it down three times from front to back. So you go one, two, three, and then to close it, you snap it shut at the front. So it should look nice and tight like this. And that's the way to sort of close the bag properly and keep it as waterproof as possible with a roll top dry bag.